Hey everybody, how's everybody doing today? This is a follow-up video on the hot and cold coolant leaks. There's the weep hole. You can see the trace of coolant dripping from that hole. This pump was just replaced about a month ago. This is a Murray brand water pump. Just wanted to show you guys what a weep hole looks like and what is going on with this. A leaking weep hole, that is. Keep on watching. Appreciate you guys.